So Jason England versus Matthew Williams. Matthew Williams, I've trained with in the Chris Reese Academy, he's a very solid striker. Jason England was on the wrong side of an unfortunate decision in last friendly. Small takedown there from Matthew Williams. A little bit of MMA train there. Oh, and he's dropped him. And unfortunately punched him in his time.
Take a knee there.
I think it's a flash. Matthew looks really intense now. Matthew looks oh, and Jason England's taking shots.
Cover up.
Matthew is serious. Matthew is a little bit too intense there.
Yeah, I think he's calmed down a little bit, picking shots a bit more.
He's got the power, you know. Maybe it's just he needs a little bit of calmness to land it. Jason England's getting clipped.
He needs to cover up really and ride up like the storm that's coming at the moment.
Yeah.
He's trying to engage when he's the one getting caught. So he's better off just moving off.
Another group on there. Jason England. Oh, he's down. Matthew then nearly again tried to go in after he'd gone down. I think just a bit of calmness he needs there.
Yeah, I mean, the power's there. He doesn't need to
wind up. 6, 7, 8 towards me.
Jason's balance is starting to give up a little bit. I feel like he just needs to settle down.
Yeah, I don't think his head's going to
move. I don't think Matthew's going to get him. Matthew's going to start and it's all over. It's all over. And Matthew Thomas again with the victory. Jason England's a little bit upset. But I think when you
that was the right thing to do.
Another intense victory from Matthew Thomas.
Hey, thanks.
Now we go over to Ricky Wright in the cage for the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to join you in the start of the contest. At 1 minute and 37 seconds of the very first round, we're going to win by TKO, Matthew Williams! And I'm going to win by Jason England.
So Matthew Thomas here with a cracking victory. He's an intense young man. I'm sorry to see that Jason England couldn't last a little bit longer.